हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माई सेल्फ उमा विदुषी वेलकम यू ऑल हेयर वंस अगेन. होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड. इन टूडेज सेशन आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू प्रोनाउन द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द स्पीच. सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग मच ऑफ टाइम लेट गेट स्टार्टेड. वॉट इज प्रोनाउन? A word that is used in a place of a noun and does the work of a noun is said to be pronoun. It means that a pronoun can do all the work what a noun can do. Here you can see some examples of pronoun like he, she, it, you, they and we. Now here question arises that why we use pronoun. So reason to use pronouns is to avoid repetition of nouns in a sentence. Let's understand it with some examples. So as you can see in the above sentences that here Riya is repeated 3 times. This and sometimes it sounds very unpleasing. So instead of Riya we can use my sister. But again here it looks like that we are talking about 2 different people. So instead we will use the pronouns she. Like Riya has always loved fashion, she announced that she wants to go to fashion school. So here we can say that a pronoun can be used as a noun. It works whatever the work is done by a noun. Now let's see what are the different kinds of pronoun. So there are 8 different kinds of pronoun as you can see here on the screen. We will go one by one. Personal pronouns are pronouns that replace a specific person or thing. She and her are known as personal pronouns. The other personal pronouns are I and me, you, he, him, it, we, us and etc. Now have a look on some of the examples here. So here you can find that these all highlighted words are the examples of personal pronoun. So now let's see some brief flowchart description of list of personal pronouns. You can pause your video and read all the pronouns carefully. Thank you for watching the video till end. Bye bye. Take care.